think about B-Fly?
B-Fly is the next. Come here. Come here. B-Fly is the next. Look at this. Cute little gingerbread man. Look at him.
The next Canelo.
Canelo.
Come on. I'm about to be a superstar.
The next Ryan Garcia, actually.
No, you are B-Fly. There's no next. The first.
The first.
No next.
That's right.
The first.
Okay. B-Fly is becoming crazy popular. 60,000. 30,000.
They love me. Look at how cute he is. Little boy. Look at him. Knocking grown men out.
Who should he fight next?
He should fight...
Everyone says I should fight Ryan Garcia. I told him he moved up to 135. Yeah, he's ducking me.
Anybody.
He's ducking me for sure.
The best matchmaker in the world, Brad Goodman. He'll lead him.
You met him this week.
Huh?
Well, you told the waitress, asked him at the restaurant, where do you want your eggs? He said, on your chin. That was rude.
I don't know.
Did she laugh?
Brad said.
That was rude, right?
What's up, dog?
Let's talk this. You've been in camp with Manny from day one. We're a week away from Pacquiao Broner. Break it down.
It's going to be a good fight. Manny is a killer. He looks good every day, training better, sparring 12 rounds every other day. I think he breaks Broner down 4 to 6 rounds.
Oh, wow.
What do you think?
4 to 6 rounds. They like Broner. They all looked away. They all like Broner.
They do all like Broner. What's not to like? He's cool. You like Broner.
I do too. I love the guy, but in the boxing ring, he's running away from Pacquiao.
It's a very good fight. He's injured a 4-division champion versus an 8-division champion. But Manny, to you, does he look like the best shape ever?
He's almost consistent, always the best. He doesn't get out of shape. He plays basketball every day. He's always in the gym, running, doing something.
I just met Marshawn Lynch.
He's in there, right? Marshawn, yeah. You give him a bag of Skittles?
I asked for a picture. He said, nah, I'm good. I was like, all right, I remember that.
One day he's going to ask B-Fly for a picture, and B-Fly would say, hey, you didn't want to give me a picture.
Yeah, on God. Like, on God now. At Broner.
So you had a good experience this camp. It was fun.
Yeah, it's been fun. He looks good. Looks sharp. I think he'll get it done. 4 to 6.
Okay.
Put your money.
4 to 6. What do you say about this? Josito Lopez, Keith Thurman.
Yeah. What do you got to say?
Keith's been out, so I don't know how good he still is, but.
My boy Josecito Ramirez. I mean, Ramirez. Josecito Lopez.
Is that alcohol in there, B-Fly?
No, my bad. Like, I tripped.
Come on, dog. Chill out.
Chill out. Nah, my boy Josecito is about to knock Thurman out.
You got the coffee cup, Philip Bailey's, or what's in there?
Okay, how about last one?
They put something.
Mikey Spence, what do you think?
Oh, sorry, boys. Arrow. Mikey's a good, but I don't know how the weight's going to affect him.
Okay, you've been in camp with Manny. You see him train every day. What's the one thing that he does that impresses you every day when he does it?
He trains for 4 hours straight.
No, but what part of training? The sparring, the shadow boxing, the...
Everything. He doesn't stop. The trainers have to tell him to stop. He just keeps going, hits Boo Boy, hits Freddy, hits the bag, push-ups, sit-ups, speed bag, jump rope, playing basketball in the ring, dribbling.
You know Arnold Gonzalez?
Yeah, he's a good.
He told me there are 6 Mannies in the ring when they spar.
Yeah, exactly.
B-Fly,
Michael
what would you
Blackson
do?
Said too.
Why?
Michael Blackson said there's gonna be 6 Mannies in the ring when Broner fight him.
How would you fight 6 people at once?
He is 6 people in the ring too. Look how fast this guy is.
How's it going?
Throw 6 punches at once.
Ain't nobody want that smoke. All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. FiusRadio.com. Racing Back Reporting.